in talking to a lot of Latino and Latina attorneys, one of the things we seem to all have in common is we are all first-generation college or first-generation law school. My grandparents came over from Cuba and from Spain. They worked so hard to give us a better life. My grandparents paid for me to go to law school, and that was the one thing that they really wanted and were so proud of, and that's what Hispanic Heritage Month means to me.